In 1933, President Paul von Hindenburg appointed Adolf Hitler as Reich Chancellor of Germany, who formed a government with Franz von Papen.
In 1948, Mahatma Gandhi was assassinated by Hindu extremist Nathuram Godse. In 1965, state funeral for Winston Churchill at St. Paul's Cathedral in London, at the time, was the world's largest ever state funeral.